Okay, so today I experimented with point weight and had a mix where I split the yellow fletched arrows in half, had half of them with 100 grains and half of them with 150 grain points. Then I had these two other 33 inches and I made sure one had 150 and one had 100 as an outlier. This was my view. I just like made it harder and harder for myself as I kept hitting the popcat. And it just kept getting harder to hit that. So the two misses were both 150 grain points. Let's look at the popcat. Thank you. 100, 150. So, 3 100s, 2 150s, another hit on bobcats, but then we had 2 misses on the 150s, so yeah, it seems like the 100 grains do better, perform better. I'll keep going, experimenting with this.